There's a third bit of grid stabilizing equipment that includes fault recorders, fault locators, and modern computer services and software was officially handed over to the UETCL team by Japanese development agency JICA in Kampala today.
This equipment is therefore a very vital tool as we strive to ensure that the transmission grid is stable and available at about 99% or even better.
The equipment is expected to enhance UETCL's capacity to pinpoint where the faults are on the grid in case of any outage.
The maintenance is very important to keep these equipment running. These are precision equipment. But he said that very simple things will help the equipment used for many years. Just keep the window closed because dust is the worst thing for this equipment.
The equipment funded by the Japanese government was received with caution from the Japanese ambassador to Uganda. The equipment will be installed in three substations of Lugogo, Kawanda, and Tororo. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.